Is it time to put a tax on meat? First they came for cigarettes, then soda. Will those favoring taxes as a remedy for health problems now come for our barbecue? Slapping taxes on processed meat and red meat could prevent 222,000 deaths and save $41 billion in global health costs every year, according to a new study. The figures are based on studies that have linked red meat consumption to cancer, diabetes, and stroke. In the US, the proposed tax would be set at 163% on processed meat such as sausages or bacon, and 34% on red meat, like steak or ground beef. In the USA, tax levels are much higher because the health system is one of the least efficient in the world, said Marco Springman, the study's lead author. It's not the highest, though. Germany, Austria, Norway, and Sweden all would see a slightly higher meat tax under this system, the study showed. Springman said the idea for the study came several years ago, when the World Health Organization declared certain types of meat were carcinogenic. If it's a carcinogen, surely it ought to be regulated in some way, because governments have a responsibility to protect their citizens from carcinogens, he said. The taxation system would save an estimated 53,000 lives in the US, according to the study. It's not the first time a meat tax has been proposed. PETA came out with the idea several years ago. FARA, an investment group that does research around risks and opportunities caused by intensive livestock production, has also suggested the idea. Denmark briefly had a tax on saturated fats, which acted much like a meat tax before repealing it in 2012. Meat may be a long shot, but more and more municipalities are taxing other dubious items like sugar-sweetened drinks. Recreational drugs like liquor, tobacco, and marijuana are taxed even more heavily. Taxing meat makes a tremendous amount of sense, said Michael Martin, a physician and professor in the Department of Epidemiology and Biostatistics at the University of California, San Francisco. When sugar-sweetened drinks are taxed, he noted, population health improves because people consume less of them. He added, people have to get used to this idea that red meat is not good for us. Based on the materials of the site,